song, and then we have some other stuff. So, you guys ready? Okay. Land of Kinosha, home of the campers, where many campfire kids roam on the hillside, river and cedar tree, we shall return to thee. Ring of the Hinnisha bell, vespers on Magic Hill, songs that will echo still, sound in the twilight, river and cedar tree, we shall return to thee. We'll treasure friendships all our lives through, memories of Hinnisha bring us to you. River and cedar tree, we shall return to thee. I was, these 17 boys, or actually 16, because one's up at the ranch right now, primary counselor for the week, but at night we were joined with Mr. Splash and Mr. Knight, so they were really helpful during the night, but during the day, I had all the boys for crafts and stuff like that. We had a great time at the beginning of the week. We had a lot of help from Dora the Explorer, and she told us where we were going a lot of times, so, guys, we're going to the flag. Okay, you guys ready? Yeah. Where are we going?
To the flag!
That was really bad. Okay, where are we going?
To the flagpoles!
Yeah, okay. So that's how Dora helped us. And then, throughout the week, we really bonded at night and stuff. We found out that Theo is, like, the most gruesome storyteller that's, like, ever lived. And he also is really gruesome even when he's talking about his own death in Mafia and stuff. So that was pretty crazy. We had a really great time with that. We also found out that we're a little less of a cabin and a little more of a crew. So you guys ready for that part, too?
Yeah!
Okay. One, two.
OB2 crew, sup, brah?
So, yeah, we all bonded really well. I heard from a couple of campers that it was one of the best weeks ever, and I'd have to agree this is probably, like, one of my favorite weeks ever. I think we all had a great time. It was really great getting to know all you guys. You guys were great this week. How, guys?